morning, Harper Creek. It's time for your school news.
Attention, class of 2019. It is important for you to know the following details for your final week of classes and for the commencement ceremony.
Senior exams will begin Wednesday with fourth and fifth hour exams. Thursday will be the first and second hour exams. No afternoon classes for seniors.
Friday the 24th is a day requiring flexibility. Friday morning is the senior breakfast at 7:30. This is intended for seniors and their families who are receiving awards. Students receiving awards have been notified via a mailing.
The awards ceremony starts at approximately 8 o'clock in the auditorium.
Following the ceremony, at approximately 10 o'clock, seniors will gather in the auditorium lobby, then in the cafeteria for the senior walk.
After the senior walk, seniors will converge into the auditorium for the senior slideshow. You are expected to leave upon completion of the slideshow.
We will have some more senior announcements after these special segments.
Hi, my name is Grayson.
And my name is Bailey. And we're here today to tell you about the Harper Creek Prom Team. We perform at all home varsity football games and home varsity basketball games during halftime.
We also perform at pep assemblies and do many volunteer events throughout the season. We practice on Thursdays anywhere around 3:15 to 5:30, and we have extra practices if needed.
The 2019 to 2020 season tryouts begin Tuesday, June 4th and go through Thursday, June 6th from 3:30 to 5:15 in the Harper Creek Back Gym. There is also a pre-tryout clinic on Thursday, May 30th from 3:30 to 4:30.
It is open to everyone and you can come learn some prom technique and get a feel for what is to be expected.
If you have any further questions, feel free to contact me, Grayson, or our coach, Heather Kotz. You don't need any previous dance experience to try out.
Just come with a positive attitude and be ready to work hard.
We hope to see you there.
Thanks for those band concert highlights from last night. Don't forget the spring choir concert is on Thursday, May 23rd at 7 p.m. Here are a few more senior announcements.
Tuesday, May 28th at 4 o'clock is the credit deadline used to determine eligibility for the commencement ceremony. All service hours must be completed and fines and fees must be paid to the high school main office.
Wednesday, May 29th is the commencement rehearsal at 12:30. Lunch is provided. You may begin picking up caps and gowns at 12:30 at the stadium. You will not be allowed to pick up your cap and gown if fines and fees or service hours and credits are not completed.
Remember the dress code expectations for the commencement ceremony. These are listed on the senior class information link on the Harper Creek High School webpage.
Congratulations to senior Brendan Halverson, who was recently selected as one of the outstanding high school seniors in the state of Michigan by the Detroit News. Brendan has been an excellent student and is very involved with DECA, Student Council, and other activities at Harper Creek High School. We wish him the best as he pursues biochemistry in college.
Also, a big thank you and farewell to Ms. DeMoss, Ms. Collins, and Ms. Hansen as they retire from Harper Creek High School and move on to a new chapter in their lives.
This is Shelby.
And this is Julie. Only a few more days for seniors.
This is the last official HCTV with seniors. There may be one more practice HCTV next week. Here are some goodbyes and highlights from this past school year.
Hello, class of 2019. I hope that you enjoyed your time here and wish you the best of luck on your new journey after high school.
Ms. Boy Hargo, goodbye to the seniors.
Hi, class of 2019. I am just so excited to think about your future and where you're going to go, things you're going to do, and I wish the best of luck to you, and we will miss you greatly. Make sure you come back and visit us. Say hi. Let us know how you're doing. All right. Bye.
Hey, I just want to say bye to the seniors. I know you're going to all do awesome, cool things. Make sure you keep in touch, and I wish you the best of luck out there.
Congratulations, seniors. Enjoy it. Have fun. Stay out of trouble.
Hi, this is Mrs. Rutan. I want to say bye to all the seniors. Congrats on graduation and everything you accomplished here. I hope you have a really good summer, and my classrooms are going to be pretty sparse without you. Take care.
Goodbye, seniors.
One last goodbye for the seniors. We're going to miss you guys so much, and it's not going to be the same without you.
Hi, this is Mrs. DeMoss, and this is Take Two. I would like to say congratulations to all of our seniors. We are super proud of you. It's been a long 4 years, hopefully a wonderful 4 years. Always remember to enjoy every step of your journey, that the best is yet to come, and every stage is amazing. I would also just like to say thank you to all of the seniors and students. This is my last year. I will be moving to Ocala, Florida with my husband, who recently was offered a job, and I would just like to say thank you for allowing me to be a small part of your journey, and you all have blessed me beyond words. I will always bleed blue and white. Thanks.
Sometimes I get to feeling I was back in the old days, long ago, when we were kids, when we were young. Things seemed so perfect, you know. The days were endless, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seems like lately, I just don't know. The rest of my life's been I find no change.